There she is. My little space robot. What's up, guys? This is Mike from, every other Sunday. Just starting out, left the staging area on the first blue trail called Spring. And we're gonna head, try and make one big long blue loop out of a bunch of different trails we've been riding the last few weeks. If I can remember where they all hook up and drop out. Riding with our little space alien robot, Nicole, here at Rowher Flats on Valentine's Day, 2021. Look at her go. Nice. Whoop, ride her up. Morning. All right, well, I thought this was the end of spring, but it looks like it picks up over there. We've never done it before, so see where it goes. So this is staging area 2, and we're gonna go up that little side trail that goes along the hill over there. How's the bike working? Better?
I think so, yeah.
Throttle not boggy?
Well, I'm just staying in first gear, so.
Yeah, you got like 4 more.
Kind of chill, man.
Ready?
Yeah.
Billy goat. Wow, better than I did. Can't stop singing Donna Summer songs in my head right now. Something to do with that disco ball she's wearing for a helmet. Holy shit, right behind me. fun, huh? Flat or mine? I think we go mine. Black, blue, black. Yeah, I think I say I'm blue. sketchy. And no traction on the back. Trying to figure out how much front brake you can use before the front tucks. Oh, look at her go. No crashing. You're doing awesome. You haven't crashed once yet, right?
Yeah, I'm also going like 2 miles an hour.
Fuck, that's better than crashing. Good job. Silver King. This is the good stuff here, guys. Let's go have some fun. Getting a little chunky. No way. That's awesome. Mars rover. Yes, that way.
Yeah.
All right. You want to go first?
No.
No? Hey guys, what's up? It's Mike again with every other Sunday, I guess. Off on our second loop, only this time in reverse. When we came out of the single track over there, I think it's called Silver King, we came up on this fire road and it looked like it went across the road here and up into the hills on that side. So we're gonna drop in on that and see where it goes. Fast. On Texas, okay, which I know is a short little loop, and I think we probably want to go left. This will just take us back to the fire road, and then we can make a right on mine again and do that whole loop backwards. CRF230 tractor. Mine. All right, let's go this way. Yeah, you can do it. I don't know if I can. There we go. Gonna use the hill and then back down. There you go. You got it. Straight up. Nice. Try using second gear and just kind of lower RPM so you're not so frantic, and then just kind of let it tractor up the hills. Like, you know, you'll be going the same speed but in a higher gear with at lower RPM, so you use more of the bottom end, you know, just kind of chug up it as opposed to
drop.
Yeah.
It's easier for me to be going down in first than to be trying to use too much brake.
Well, in that scenario, it's better to be in second too, because otherwise the engine braking is just going to skid the back tire.
Oh, really?
So in second gear, it'll roll easier, okay, and you won't lose traction.
Okay.
So try second. See how that works. All right?
Yeah.
Okay. This is a nice, easy hill to try second gear on. You won't be screaming it so much, and just kind of tractor along.
All right.
Easier? Better? Sorta?
Smoother.
Yeah. So,
yeah, I just wanted to let him go by.
Yeah, yeah, good. Better than getting into a head-on.
Those fucking quads nearly killed
him. Oh, yeah, no, they were flying.
It was fucked up.
Yeah, yeah. I'm lucky I got out of the way in time. Glad you were on the right side of the road.
Yeah.
That was second?
Yeah.
Okay. Yeah, keep it in second for this and see how it, see how slow you can go up it and still, and not kill the motor. Because I'm in third for a lot of this.
Yeah, well.
Just chugging along.
I'm trying not to hurt myself.
Yeah. Well, you're not going to hurt the bike, so. doggy. Mine are flat, mine are flat. Let's go mine. Slow and controlled. Flat trail. There's nothing flat about that. Ooh, sideways. Hell yeah!
Oh,
oh. Alright guys, we're going to end the video here because the battery keeps dying. We're almost back to the staging area. Nicole's doing great. Fell over a couple of times, picked up the bike by yourself, got it started, and back on the trail. So there's the staging area we're going to drop into. This is beautiful Rowher Flats. This is unbelievably, what a beautiful day. Beautiful way to spend any day, let alone Valentine's Day, with a chick I really like. That's getting so much better on motorcycles every day. So I'm gonna sign off and hope you all enjoyed this video as much as I enjoyed making it. See you next time.